Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Nancy Tigress, and if you've already been here before, then welcome back. Guys, make sure that you subscribe, hit the bell notification, and give this video a like. What was that? Today I'm doing a closet video, and I'm gonna review these shoes right here. I got these at a thrift store. Yes, guys, I got this at a thrift store. They are so beautiful. I've never, like, heard of this brand, so I am gonna just check it out on Google to see what they are. Not that it's important, because I just don't like a shoe for a brand. I like a shoe because of the shoe. So these are called Your Feet Look Gorgeous. Oh, and by the way, if you want to see the thrift store video, it's in my playlist, which I always forget. Is it on this side or is it on this side? I'll see right now when I edit. So it's Your Feet Are Gorgeous. Little zipper in the back, and they are, it's like a normal, you know, shoe, but then for the rest, it's all squares. Oh, look at that. Are you eating my shirt? The heel and the platform, so if I go like this, the height, the angle of the heel is not that bad, but the height of the heel is. Does that make sense? Am I making sense? I need to figure out if I'm saying this right. So the angle of your foot isn't that bad, but the height of the heel is high. They are soft to the touch, and they actually, they look like they haven't been worn that much. So, I don't know. Yay. You know, like if I look under the foot, it's like almost brand new. Isn't that crazy? It says new look under. Hi, he's back. I guess, like, I don't mind buying shoes from a thrift store because for many reasons. I mean, it's not shoes that I wear every day. I wouldn't, like, buy beat up heels, but these are so freaking nice. So I'm gonna wear them right now, and I cannot wait to show you what they look like. I'm gonna have to take my socks off, because yeah, I'm going to take off my socks since it fits more with the see-through thing. It's gonna look better if I don't have socks. So let's put the first. Oh my goodness, I didn't even try them yet. Look at that. Oh, I'm literally gonna go check in the mirror. Like, I am so excited about these shoes. First of all, the feel of these shoes is amazing. Okay, let me just, so you guys can see it. I hate the fact you can't see my face. Can I back this up? Oh my goodness, they're high. Yes! That's better, right? Just gotta crouch a little bit. I feel like I could still put it down. Okay, I'm gonna walk with them now. Okay, first of all, okay, I'm gonna put the camera up a little bit. Okay, so the heel, the stiletto, is slippery and it doesn't feel solid. So that is weird. Like, I don't know how to explain it, but it almost feels like it's so small at the edge that it feels like it could wobble. Like, it doesn't feel solid, like strong. That is weird. That is definitely weird. And like at first I thought it was slippery, but now I'm thinking like, let's walk now. Ooh. Oh my gosh. The height, the angle of my foot is perfect. Like, I will wear these shoes, okay? And guys, please let me know if you want me to do a 24-hour heel video. Actually, I might do that tonight. Or if you want me to do like a whole week heel video, because I might be able to do that right now. So if you guys want that, let me know by giving this video a like and writing down in the comments, and I will film it right now. And if you guys want it, I will post it. If you guys want to see it, I will post it. I think I would wear these ones for 24 hours. Or maybe you guys want to, like, oh my goodness. I cannot get enough of, like, the angle, how amazing it is, but also how it looks. They look so, every time I look down at my feet, they look so amazing. I literally have goosebumps. Guys, I am obsessed with these heels. Okay. So we're going to do a little. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I could, like, go out and dance with this. Yeah, that's like... Yeah, the only thing I feel is like the slipperiness. Oh my goodness, obsessed with these heels. Okay, I'm gonna take them off right now. Oh my goodness. Wait, just a little less. Like, look at this. I'm like trying to look at the camera at the same time that I'm posing. That is beautiful, right? You guys wanna see, like, actually you can see the whole of me, so it's not like, this is so freaking, And I'm gonna say, guys, let me know what you think of these shoes down in the comments below. Make sure you hit the subscribe and the bell notification and you give this video a like. I'm gonna try and find shoes like this or these ones on the internet. No, duh. And I will put the link down below, so make sure you check that out. Make sure you check all my links, my Patreon, my social media, my eBay store will all be down in the comments below. So make sure you check that out. And I hope to see you for my next video. Bye for now.